Hello, and welcome back to Kevin Can't Play Today, the game where show where everybody loses. I'm your host, Kevin. Yep. So, yeah, welcome back. Sorry we had to skip a week there. My sleep schedule was just all over the place with my schedule change. Yeah, they got me working 3 12s now. So, thankfully in a row, and might give us the opportunity for more content. I'm thinking maybe Wednesdays, trying to get back to the Subnautica series I started. And doing that one, trying to finish it up, and that should be good, except for I'm terrified of open water, which is why I am reluctant to go back to it, but I thoroughly enjoy the game, despite my irrational fears. It's a very well done game, so I'll go out and try and get back into that. And we will continue to be doing this one on Mondays. So, yeah. See how it goes. And, without much further ado, let's get rid of some, this stuff and get into it. Alright. Today we have, UFO landing to go check out.
Contact detected.
Should be interesting. Let's see, make sure everybody's still loaded out with what I want them loaded out at with. Yep, looks like it. Yeah, I think we're good to go. Let's hit it. I also was pretty sick last week, so didn't really feel like doing
much. We have visual on the mission site, setting
while
down.
I was adjusting.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. Reports indicate the UFO set down in a sparsely populated area. We need to stay sharp and eliminate the invaders.
Got a couple of our guys in Titan armor now. We should be getting a lot of resources on this mission to build more Titan armor, which will be nice. We're also close on researching Archangel armor. A little bit lighter than Titan, but
HQ, this is Big Sky.
Allows you to kind of fly.
Roger that, Big Sky. Strike one, you are green to deploy. Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status at the site is unknown.
Yeah, it's typical with landings. Gotta find the ship. It's a large contact, too. So, I don't think it's our typical UFOs that we've been dealing with. Looks like something over there. Maybe a hatch or something. Alright, where are we going to put people's? Maybe some good cover up that way, so we'll get everybody to run up here. As far as you can go, okay. No wonder I couldn't get him over here. Ballin. Where are we gonna put you? Cyberdisk. Yeah, this is a big one. Go ahead and advance with some caution. Let's
Got something over here.
Got some moutons. Oh yeah, a lot more difference with the pistol. Nice shooting. Done with one of the shots. See one of these guys? Yeah! Boom! And then move. So you can double tap. Finish small for you. Ah, dang it.
Oh, missed.
Wonder if she'll have a shot there. Yeah, it doesn't look like it. Oh, everywhere there's dash for him. Cyberdesk. Oh, language. Sorry.
They're starting to lose ground.
Alright, good job, Ballin. Got a kill there. Tato. Chadley over a little bit. Maybe kick it out. No. No eyes on target. Smoke didn't really matter then. Come on, Ballin. Ah.
That is not good.
Come on, Chadley.
Missed the target.
That looked like it hit. Oh, Really? None of them. That is a load of bull. I agree, Super Hippy. Ow. That one little drone took all my Overwatches.
They're moving around the side.
Seriously? Even in the smoke? This might be stupid, but there's what we want. I thought I was shooting at that one anyway. Oh well. Ah!
No round. Enemy is still alive.
Ah, dang it.
Let's do this.
There's that. I have one mouton run somewhere.
Could this be the ship responsible for the attacks taking place during the alien abductions?
Yeah. Damn good chance of that.
Enemies in sight.
Oh, man. It's just keep on coming. This is gonna suck. Oof. Damn it.
They're moving to flank me.
This is what we call a bad day. Clear them out of the way. Okay, that's fine with me.
Weapons empty. Can't engage.
Damn it! And Super Hippie's dead. Really? What? There, finally. Bullet, you're lucky on this one.
position.
Come on, guys. Dang it! Just couldn't get to him in time.
Green to go.
Ready to rock.
What was that sound? Ready to engage. Good to go.
I think I heard something.
Some behind us.
that sound?
We gotta go take care of whatever the hell that was.
Was that?
It's a muton. I don't know where he is, though.
I don't think we're alone out here.
Really? That's dashing?
Was that?
Multiple contacts? That's not good.
They're trying to pull back!
What, no Overwatch shot? Fallen brothers.
He's down.
Critical hit too. Nice. Alright, well, mission's not over.
Huh?
don't think we're alone out here.
Wait for everybody else to get back into position. Kind of regroup, push forward.
What was that? Moving to firing position.
They're holding tanks of some kind. As repugnant as the thought may be, this is most likely how they keep their latest test subjects alive.
A lot easier with a six-man team. Excuse me. Should be closing in on the bridge soon.
Yep,
that'll probably be a, what do they call them, outsider and two Neutron elites.
I've seen enough. I don't think there's any question now.
Two
the goal of this alien research is to the detriment
of all mankind.
Nice. An overwatch shot there.
Excellent work. All objectives complete.
I wouldn't call that excellent work. Lost one of our, you know, big players. We don't have a whole lot of heavies to just laying around. Yeah. You'll be missed, Super Heavy. Dang it. Just couldn't quite get you there in time. Cairo, that's an interesting nickname. Well, lose one colonel, gain another, I guess. Need the criticals. Yeah, that's just kind of always handy. So we'll just do that one. Suppression. It's always handy. I could use that. Yeah, well. Yeah, that wasn't pleasant. Let's see what we got though. Good corpses. A lot of alloys. Those are worth some money. So are those. We could definitely use the power sources and flight computers. So, as brutal as that was, losing one and almost losing two members of the team, we got a lot of stuff we needed. So, could be worse. But, man, I wish if we'd have had one more turn, or if people hadn't been out of ammo, we probably could have gotten Super Heavy back. But, we didn't, and we didn't. So, anyway, that'll be it for today, and we will see you guys next week with another, hopefully not death mission. Alright. Always remember, whatever you do, don't be like Super Hippie and don't die.